we're back in the land of Valheim, and it's a rainy day. I think we're gonna go get some iron and make some iron armor. I think be the plan. Have you got the cultivator?
Yep.
Could you throw me the cultivator, please? Where are you? There you are. Thank you. I'm gonna quickly plant some bits. How are these doing? How's that doing? So let's see, 7. Turnip seed. So let's put that away. Ooh! Now they've turned so I can do more. I think I'll also probably plant those pine trees just out here. There we go. There are them. Oh, are you going away?
Yeah,
away. Come with you. If I stand in front, and then if you do put it down, I can maybe see a bit better. I can still see somewhat in front, so if there is a serpent, I can let you know. Whey! That was a rock, wasn't it? So I cannot see anything coming for us. Back into the ocean. What shall we see? Waves and waves and trees on the shore. No sign of any monsters. See, I see how good I am at writing songs. What? Ah, Odin appeared. Are we going straight into it then? Just outside here, and then he poofed away. I'm pretty sure it's like Odin anyway. Because why else would they just poof in and out? Running round and round, back to the crypt.
Sunken
grips. Dun dun dun! What goodies shall we get today? Ooh, rubies. Amber. Pearl. More amber. It's quite a hole. Oh, so this was not a good place. This was a dead end. Yep.
Yeah, it seems to me like we need another place. How about we try and push our exploration? Actually, Should we return the goods and then push the rest of this?
Yeah, sounds like a good one.
Lucky to get another crit in this area.
I mean, the area is quite big. What does it say? Sisters and brothers. Hey! They're no fair! I was reading!
First one home wins.
No, you didn't. I opened the gate.
You opened the gate while you're first.
No, you did not.
I totally did not.
You liar. Call me deceitful. I beat you. Uh-oh. Abomination. To the side of you. Well, I've already taken a shot. I've run out of stamina.
I died.
Oh, balls. Oh, he's coming for me now. Alright, I got healing potion on, so come on then. Run! Hey, whoever's.
Hey, zero gamers.
La! I'm trying not to die here. He is right behind me. How close are you to getting your stuff?
Pretty close.
Oh god, he's right behind me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I got my stamina back. I think he was fighting. Oh, run! This is scary. Start and fight with something. How far are we? there you are. I took it, got a little bit of it, widowed. That did not work out for me. You from killing it. Yeah! We done it! Finally! We got root! Root and gook. Yeah. Fine, you wanna fight? I know you wanna fight. Right, now that you've buggered off. Ow. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I died. Goddamn stamina run out. Go away! I don't like you and I'm naked. Give a lady some privacy. God. Ah, there I am. There I am. Stop shooting at me. Run. Put on some clothes. Oh, Rafe! How do I get rid of this? There you are. Is it still behind me?
Yep. Very much.
It's very quick. There's not very much I can do about it.
It killed me. I got close skin in it. Well, they got it off your tail.
Thank yous. That was scary. I didn't even know it was there until it glowed and took a swipe at me. There you are. Up here! Itchy eyelashes. Ooh, raspberries. Don't mind if I do. Are we ready to try exploring again? And hopefully this time we won't die.
Oh, crumbs.
You've just been got by a blob.
Erosinian!
Oh, crumbs. Where are you? I'm coming for you.
I wouldn't summon the great big...
Abomination. Not now, Grayling. The crypt. Did you make it in?
I'm
a Draugr. Okay.
I got in!
You got in, but they spotted me. He's looking.
Oh,
I just got slain by fucking elite. Come on, in. Cheese it. Now we're both fucked. La di da di da.
Okay.
So that is. So he's not gonna, he's dead.
He's dead.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, there is.
Let's try and run for it. Come on. There we go. There's a wraith. There's a wraith. I don't like wraiths. I'll go up. Because I prefer dwarfs to wraiths. Oh, it's still there. Come on! Is there a blob? Okay. There's two of them in there. Just hanging up top there. There's nothing else. Wait. Ah. Ah, I died. Made me jump. Bloody graylings.
Oh, I just got an abomination.
Oh. It's right there. I was not expecting it to be right there. I just ran the graylings into a draugr. Ah! Something shot me, I don't know what. Come Come on! Where is my dead body? Ah! Okay. Hey, there's a Draugr! 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 He just appeared out of the middle of the moat. There we go. Get ready to run. Oh, Miss Hardy. She's just rubbing herself all over my hands. It's like, no, you will give me attention. I demand it. Come on, Miss Hardy, leave me alone. Skeleton behind you. Miss Hardy, you're not helpful. Miss Hardy, you are very annoying. No, Miss Hardy, no! No, leave the microphone alone! You're such a little cowbag. Yeah, I think that's as much as I've got from that one. That wasn't a bad haul after all. Build up my stamina a sec. Get ready to run for it. Holy moly! Come on, come on, come on! Yes. Oh. What? I think with your lot in, once you put your lot in, it'll be a full boat, pretty much. Boom. I'll get out. Let's sit down there. Haha. So pretty. So yeah, I wonder what kind of loot you get from a sea serpent. We haven't been successful in killing one yet. Storm. It's about to get rough. Wee. You'd have to have a solid stomach to be a Viking. Wait, what was that? But yeah, I reckon we got enough iron to get some iron armor going. I can become the Iron Woman. It's not, it's a bit further down, isn't it? Yeah, wait. Where we need a lighthouse. There you go. I'll try and push you. A bit. So yeah, there we go. I see it now. So I'm gonna be making it to the harbour soon. Go away. Ah! Okay then. You're not helpful, Miss Hardy. Hey! What happened there? You still managed to... Nope. Right, Miss Hardy, you're gonna have to move now. Because you're a pain in the ass. What do I need for a charcoal kiln? 20 stone, 5 coal, right. Alright. There we go, that's full. Just had a tree land on my head. I still managed to survive though. Whee, there we go. Let's try this on. Noise. Just take a little way of my speed, but and grooves. Upgrade that. Upgrade. Nice. I've upgraded my armor a bit as well, so it's level 2 now.
Oh, what?
There was only 5 each to do. Just be careful, because the top of the smelter is... Nice. Yeah. You were standing directly on top of the smelter? And it was smoking you out. It's just deciding it's not working. So, I do apologise to anyone trying to chat.
It's not working at all, are you even streaming?
It has ended. Ah, oh, balls. Yeah. Goddamn our internet.